Hi, I'm John Moran, and welcome to another edition of Blue Wave's College of Marketing Knowledge, where we go anywhere to get the inside story and the latest media and marketing trends and to show our viewers something new. Today we're at Prime Resources Corporation in Bridgeport, Connecticut, also known as Primeline. Primeline is one of the world's top manufacturers and top innovators of custom-branded promotional products. Hi, John Moran from Blue Wave's College of Marketing Knowledge.
Hey, Jeff Lederer, how you doing?
Good.
Excellent. Let's go chat.
Great. Thanks for having us in.
Definitely.
I'm here with Jeff Lederer, Executive Vice President of Primeline and son of founder Bob Lederer. Thanks for having us in.
Thanks for coming.
So can you tell me a bit about the company and when you guys started?
Yeah, we started in 1980, and my father, Bob, started it after being in the industry for about 17 years prior to that and
Wow. Knew
everything about the industry, everything about distributors, and how the industry works, and decided to go on his own and created a company that was focused on product innovation and service, and that's what we continue today, is focusing on service being the number one priority and products and innovation. It's a really important part of what makes us tick here at Prime.
And can you tell me more about your company and specifically the kind of products that you produce?
Definitely. We have a huge selection of products. In fact, we were one of the first companies in the industry to have a broad selection of products in the industry. Let me backtrack by telling you a little bit. About 5-10 years ago, there used to be companies that just sold mugs, just sold pens, just sold bags.
Yep.
And Prime was one of the first companies, a trendsetter, in creating more of a superstore of the industry.
Mm-hmm.
And the beauty of that is that distributors who liked our service and wanted to use us had a broader selection to choose from. So in our case, we choose to innovate and design and bring in products such as writing instruments and bags, tote bags,
mm-hmm.
and we have drinkware, technology items, stress balls, and in many of those cases, we're the pioneers of bringing those products into the industry and making them a very successful item in the industry, and in some cases, somewhat of a ubiquitous item in the industry.